Firstly, I would like to know some basic git follow here. This include working directory, staging area, and local repository, remote repository. And the file chain here, then we add the chain to staging area. We can commit the chain to local repository with git commit and put the chain to remote repository. And now we will find a way to decode the chain on your local with head not edge or committed yet. Or we decode the chain not committed on staging area. Or we can reset the chain with head not been committed to local repository but not push. And finally, we can revert the chain with you and your team push to remote repository. And in this video, I just demo on SourceTree in stack up git comment. And we will find a way how to decode the chain not committed, how to reset the chain and revert the chain is already pushed to remote repository. Now, firstly, I will demo with under the chain which had not been committed. I will miss some chain on this file. And we can see the chain disappear in your SourceTree here. And we can decode the chain on staging area or decode the chain on unstaging area. Now, if it's on the staging area, you can right click and choose decode. Or if on the unstaging area, you also right click and choose decode. You can choose one or more file. Okay, you can see that after decode the chain disappear. There is no chain here. Now we move to the next part. Under the chain on local, which had been committed but not pushed. We have some A, B, and C commit here. Some commit committed but not pushed, and some commit a push. But now we will demo with the commit had not been pushed. Now we make some chain and commit them. I do the first one, I count this message chain 1. And I will do another chain, icon chain 2, by add the new icon chain 2. Okay, now we have a 2 commit here. And I want to undo the chain to commit chain 1. It means that I will reset the commit chain 2 by right click at the commit you want to reset to and to reset current branch to the commit. Now I right click at chain 1 and reset the commit chain 2. We have some option and I know the difference between them here. In this case I choose meet option. It means that I want to keep the local chain but do not commit to the local repository. Okay. Now you can see that the commit chain 2 disappear. This had been removed, but the local chain still there. But it have not committed. It means that we reset the commit in the local repository. Now I will reset the commit chain 1. By right click at the previous commit here and choose reset commit. And in this case I choose hard for a demo. And hard it means that we decode on the chain on your local, but in this case you have to very careful with it. Now we move to what is the difference between reset and reverse. You can only reset the commit that had not been pushed into the remote repository. And now we can turn to the next part, reverse commit had been pushed to the remote repository. Again, I do some chain on the file and commit and put the chain. Okay, For the change, this one I put is to the remote repository with the message chain 1. Yeah, the commit had been boot and the chain go to the remote repository, but I think that the chain they're not correct and I want to revert it into the previous version. How can I do? And now you can see that the chain, this commit at the new icon chain 1. Now when we revert it, it means that we remove the chain, it means that we remove the light chain 1 here. You right click at the commit and choose reset commit. Okay, and you can see that when we reverse the commit, the new commit had been created to revert to the previous one. And there is no change in the file status because the new commit will create and it already committed. We just have to push it into the remote repository. And you can see that the new commit made the chain by removing the light chain 1 here. Yeah, and the light also removed on your local. But you can check it into from the remote repository. You can see the new light chain 1 here. It's just here. And now we can put the reverse commit. And we check this again. Okay, and we can see that there are two commits, the chain 1 and the revert chain 1. The revert chain 1 boot the chain to revert the light chain 1. And you can see that there is no light chain 1 here. This is the demonstration for undoing the chain on Git. And I hope that you can distinguish between the car reset and revert the course on Git. Thank you for your watching this video. Hope for this helps.